Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my next episode on FTL, Captain's Edition. Last run was a victory, or defeat. It's been a while, so I really can't remember. I'm just saying it because I can't click continue. So, let's reroll, see what we get this time to play with. Kestrel. Okay. Dual laser. Where the hell's my mark? Burst Mark 2? Oh. Alright. Well, they nerfed the shit out of this ship, apparently. Going from 2 lasers to only... No, from 3 to 1. 3 to 2. That's correct. Well, that's stupid. Oh well. Here goes. Okay. Gonna take some hull damage here. There you go. There, weapons are down. So you only get a 2-shot laser and they give you 8 missiles to start off with. That's supposed to compensate for losing 1 laser. Alright, well. We'll see where we get. Enough complaining, let's start playing the game. You're useless. That... What way was this? FTL, recycle some... What's our facility FTL charges? Free fuel. Cool. More fuel. Now we're gonna run out of that soon. What is this? Does no damage but disables 4 bars of the system it is directed on. Surpasses shields. Okay, but does it use missiles? No. Might as well give it a shot, right? Seems like it's some form of ion bomb, except it's not a bomb. No. Continue. Bombs, bombs, bombs. There's no point in having shields up, but I've got nothing else to put him in. Not to put power in, so. Good! 2 misses, that's exactly what I was looking for. When fighting environment. Oh, come on, you're screwing with me. Oh. Well, his weapons are offline. Well, it's fun thing. Unfortunately, it doesn't really help me at all, because enemies apparently have no problem whatsoever with ion storms. Maybe they do. I don't know. Never seems to be that way, though. Shields. Let's do it that way. One of these days I'm gonna be able to use this. And then we'll see. Okay, let's see. Let's go for shields. Well, that worked. No idea what it did, but it worked. Cool. I don't think it used the bomb. No, it didn't. Alrighty then. No ion storm. So he's done. Because I know it's still gonna work. No need to get my crew up in a riot. Hey, let's try to get the missile launcher offline. There we go. So I'm just stuck here taking missiles on the chin. Yeah, why not? Okay. Now we can get tier 2 working again. It's not going too hot, but I don't have to tell you that. The H Infector is a pretty fun thing to play with, though. Take a small one-man shell of craft and straight for you, repeat hill zealand and prawns. Welcome aboard, Rockman. Cool. Let's stick with green for now. What did I get? New sector. Oh, could at least tell me if it was civilian or something. But no. Okay. Yeah. Try to run again. There you go, no more FTL charge for you. I said no. Alrighty then, onwards to that way. Okay. All the way up there, so we'll go past the store real quick, see if there's anything I like or dislike. There is nothing here I like. Oh, another store. Well, those two shops were a bust. Yeah, let's go in for the attack. Well, at least I'm gonna get one missile on my face. Let's hope I can make it stick to one. Nope. Two. Make something out of this. Should be all right though. I mean, pike beam. I think that's a pike beam, and that thing won't be able to get through. So I think we're good. I'm wondering if the effector can get past shields. Well, let's soon find out. Minus 8. Oh my. No. There's no. Well, there probably is a pilot, just otherwise occupied. Store, drone control would be nice, another weapon would be swell as well. Drone control it is. What a system repair. Okay, so I'll have to be on the lookout for a defense drone. Right, so the dual laser is worthless. That didn't take too long. Could power up the Buriton, but meh. Once the effector kicks in, I can start firing. Come on, this is getting ridiculous. Again? Come on! Quest. Don't even remember where it was anymore. Oh, yeah. Just free stuff. And a new crew member. Oh, we got a boarding party. If you ever need one. Don't go for oxygen. They went for oxygen. God damn it. That's gonna hurt. Well, oxygen is repaired. Let's hope it stays that way a bit longer. And we're done. Okay, you need health and Okay. Missile defense. Oh, it's better than nothing. Great. I really need to find a better weapon. Anti-ship drone. Ion. I already have one of those. Let's see if I can make it through the store. Probably too late by now, but... Nope. Come on, weaponry. No weaponry. Crew teleporter, then. And some fuel to power it. And some people to put into it. Oh, you're just gonna teleport, huh? You know how impolite that is. What the hell just took off? Oh, wow. There's 3 hull damage. Let's stop that. Starting to think that rock people aren't really the best thing I can have to board here, since there's like half a ship distance between a teleporter and a medbay. I think we could attack, unless there's another surprise missile launcher thing going on. Nope. I think we're good. And I was wrong. It's a double shot. Oh, so that thing can miss as well now. Cool. Once it starts to be important, it starts to miss. Come on, take something out at least. Thank you. Why is my hull critical? They didn't attack me. I don't know what happened there. Okay, we're back. That's fun. Well, if something goes bad, everything starts to go bad. Weapons. Wait, what does this thing do? One shot. Oh. Well, it's something. Which one's best? This one then. don't know why I switched places, but endless crap nebula. Well, we'll see how correct they are on that. Whoa. Okay, so that ended up being nothing. Effector? Do I have an effector? Oh yeah. Well, we're going in. Your hull damage, huh? I hate that. That's just basically rushing you down, you know? If there's any weapon that's overpowered, there you have it. Wait, did I add a... First laser mark 2. Oh my god, how I've waited for this. It's only one more shot, but god damn it, it's one more extra shot. Well, problems aren't over, but they are put to the side a bit. Thank you. Alright, how much is it for two? 125. Bit steep. Have them waddle over to their teleporter. Well, that fuel charges come in handy. Pretty big. Wait, what? Hey. All right, let's wait for the midway to go offline. It on. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Come on. Should be the last one. Human, you are useless to me. Probably gonna go for shields next. Then engines, maybe weapons. Okay, so they can hit me. So let's put a stop to that by going after drones. Okay. Thank you. Getting that burst laser Mark II was a really good gift, I would say. They turn around a lot. I can get the distress signal and then exit. God damn it, I missed it. Ah. That was stupid. 11? Okay. 1 in 4 chance, huh? Well, at least I got it. Well, getting a slug is pretty good, so I'm gonna do this. Because if it comes to replacing crew members, I'm not gonna pick one that's already manned to a station. And the slug is, well, a straight upgrade from a human, so. Infinite border sounds a bit more cooler. So let's go that way. Oh, it's also Zoltan. Okay. We already had this one, so I think it's time for a Zoltan massacre. Off to get shields online. Every single one hit. I don't know what I was expecting. Oh, teleporter's offline. Oh, jeez. Again, not a single miss. I hate it when shit like that happens. Come on, teleporter. Phew. Okay. Oh boy, I think we're done. Yep. It's probably gonna be over here. we had a good run, right? Here we go. Well, it can all be victories, but going out like that is pretty depressing. I mean, there wasn't really much I could do against that. And I hear you say, yeah, well, you had all those defense drones. Those defense drones do not stop SWAR missile launchers. So they were useless. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed me failing once. It's been a while and it's pretty painful for me. Nah, it's not. I'm still enjoying this game a lot. Feel free to leave a comment, whatever you like. And I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.